You are now watching Gunspot.
Let's try Doom. Oh yeah, they removed the uppercut and replaced it for the shield ability. What's it called? Power block. Yeah. Go.
Ready for a knockout?
Oh my, that's my bad. That is my bad. Yo, what's going on here? Alright, let's go. Nice. There we go. Let's do it. I mean, Doom is pretty good. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie at all. I'm going. Why would they? Okay, I mean, not really the best time to ult, but yeah, sure.
Praise upon us.
Like, can we go in? I guess not. I mean, I'm at the front lines. Like, what can we? Can we go in? Can we do something? No. Finally. They just gotta stay on the payload, and then we get the point. Three, two, one. I mean, we won, so it's fine. No worries, no worries, okay. Eyes open now. The payload is advancing, as it should. Alright. We could... Can I go forward? Or do I need to stay on the payload? I mean, that's my bad. I shouldn't have woken up, or I shouldn't have, yeah, done that. I mean, I thought we could have killed him, but yeah. I mean, it's better maybe not do that again. Oh my god, it's lagging. Lag city. Lag city. How do I miss that? Oh, I missed that. I'm so bad. Had to do it. That's how we do it over here. Score 3-0. Switching sides. There we go again. We do go again. I'm thinking that I maybe want to do one Mystery Heroes after this. Perhaps. Or another Doomfist game. I'm not sure. I mean, yeah, as I said, I haven't won 35 games. I feel like, I mean, I get it. I get why would they do it. I get why they would do that. Because, yeah, you know, they want to have you play their game, and then you get a bit dead, and then, yeah, play more and more. Oh my, yo, it's lagging. Bro. Didn't have. I'm gonna switch to Hog. Yeah, feel like it's better here. Cause they don't have Anana, so they can't deny me. We can't contest that. I mean, if I'm the only one going in, then... I mean, we have to full send it. This shit again. I mean, yeah, as I said, I feel like it's a bit too broken, okay? There shouldn't be an extended time where you are in like reach of an enemy, you get extended time. It should just be a flat out raid, not an extended time period. Yeah, it's just too broken. Like, I don't know how it still isn't nerfed. There we go! Oh my god. Jesus. Holy. Oh my, that's just so lucky. Damn. Alright, time for the quick switch. Nah, I couldn't. Damn. Couldn't do it. Alright. Let me look at the settings here. Oh, I have that at 100. Let me see here. Enabled and boost. Maybe I should turn that off, perhaps. Graphics. Oh my god, this explains a lot. Jesus Christ, why is it that ultra? That is truly something. I didn't know it was an ultra and 100 render scale, render resolution. Oh my god. Okay, it should be better now. I hope.
Get ready.
I mean, how much do I need to do? Like, let's be honest. I have more damage than Echo. Like, oh my lord. I don't know what else I could do. I mean, I had good target, what's it called? Target management. As soon as the soldier ulted, I punched him, but I didn't realize that my whole team was dead. Damn, man. That is something. That is something. Oh yeah, the drops are enabled. I see it now. I kind of like the new Seismic Slam.
I hope they put up a fight.
Oh, I don't know if we can hold this. Maybe it's possible. Yeah, it's possible. I mean, hey, somebody had to do it, you know? 20k damage! I mean, take a look at that, okay? Holy. I'm not gonna lie, I went tying the ham. Oh my god. That defense, though, that was something spectacular. Nice. Is that all? I went crazy. Let me tell ya. Oh my god. That is truly something. Let's look at the battle pass. Credits. Oh! So that's how you get credits. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna buy the Doomfist Golden. Or the Golden Fist. Which one is the best? This one's pretty cool, I guess. That's what, that one's clean spirit. Those ones are pretty bad. I mean, I honestly think that this is the best one, to be honest. Let's do another tank game. I'm feeling it. Ooh, Lizard World. Okay. Why not? I really like Doom Fist. Like, yeah, I know I have been playing a lot of Sigma and Orisa, but I don't know. I also like Doom Fist. I really like the new Seismic Slam, as well as the updated ult, which is like more accurate, I guess. And yeah, I really like these maps that are dark. Imagine I had the golden gauntlet right now. It would look so good in the dark. Are we dead already? Like, what happened? I feel like I'm doing so much. Like, I feel like I held him solo, almost. I mean, yeah, I got healing, but... I mean, come on now. Come on now. I choked that. Yeah, where's the wind from that? can't really commentate. I'm trying so hard for this. I don't want them to back up or anything. Right, come on, heal. Come on, can you touch? I mean, come on, I held the hind. Like, I distracted the McCree, like, I don't know. What am I supposed to do? I don't know what more I can do than that. Okay, like... okay. Just a random Reaper flank, I guess. Sure. Cancel the ult, and are we okay? Not even okay. I mean, what else? Score zero. What else? Switching sides. I don't get it. I have no clue whatsoever. Do not ask me, cause I do not know. Damn. Damn, man. Damn. That's tough. That is tough. I mean, even when I blocked that ult, there was no touch. Like, we would have, like, even when I punched the McCree, so he went out of the old animation. Oh, I'm sorry, Cassidy. Okay, I don't care, I'm playing McCree, okay? So, even when I canceled the ult, we still lost. So there's nothing I can do so we can win. So it's like completely pointless. Like, okay. I mean, sure. Yo! Oh, they have 11k damage. I mean, that's pretty good still. I need to get them out of the high ground. Yep, here we go. That's true. Okay, now they're gonna perch. I mean, we have cover, it's fine. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm so good.
Meteor strike.
Oh my lord, this is getting intense. Oh my god, yo! Am I worthy of heals? When I'm- oh, a rev, okay, that's good. Alright, let's go! Yo, are we all dead already? What's going on? Bruh, moment. Moment? D9. Hey, that's how you do it. Very nice indeed. Very nice indeed. I mean, I feel like Doom is working fantastic. And that's a truthful statement. Mm-hmm. Tell him. That's such a cool tech. That you can rocket jump in the air. And then space it to go even further. Yeah, that's sick.
Hello.
Here we go again. Shields up.
Try it. You must be joking. Spare me the hole. You came to the wrong side. You must be joking. Try it. Spare me the hole.
Oh shit, well, I failed big time, but I still did the right decision. That was pretty hard to defend, I'm not gonna lie. so I'm not gonna blame anyone. I get that's my fault entirely, you know? The worst ball bat. Nice! Good job! That was good. Really good, really good. That was excellent. I just need the golden gauntlet to top it all off. I mean, yeah, I know Orisa is pretty much a hard counter, but it's fine. It's still playable, you know? I just need to be wary of the spear. You know? Yo. There we go. Another win in the bag. Me the commentary. Do we win this one? That's a tough question. Someone's gonna stay on the payload. I mean, I think Soldier should probably stay on the payload since they got range. I don't have range. So, you know, that's that. Yo! I'm dying over here. another win. What can I say? I mean, what is there to say? I don't know. I mean, I played wonderfully there. Absolutely magnificent stuff.